Tracking the coronavirus for you tonight, Andersonville Elementary School will be under a mask mandate starting tomorrow. The elementary school says it has a COVID positivity rate of over 2% among students and staff. The Anderson County School Board is mandating a mask until that positive case count goes below 2%. Parents can opt their student out. The school says you'll have to complete an online form in the Family Access Portal in order to do that.